jiggle is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been a kill him and done with the bodies in a lake, obliterating everything is generated. Renegade him, hit him, make anybody who wanted with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. You better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop.
Look what I'm planning. It's
time! Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC Women's Strawweight Division title.
Look at me, 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 look at me now. Did you ready? Kidding me? You're the material of it.
Here we go with round one, the classically trained striker versus the Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt. A lot of people believe if she can get off with the hands here early, it could be a quick night at the office.
Yeah, she has to use her hands. She has to be fast and has to really make a point to not be kicking too much, because this jiu-jitsu player, this lady, this female who has a black belt in the highest order, will be trying to...
Whoa!
She can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. Big leg kick land. Straight punch land.
Back and forth we go. Able to check the high kick. Oh, she connected with that right hand, DC.
She's so fast, she knows that there is no tell as to when that right hand is coming.
Just over 3 minutes to go, round one.
Big body kick land.
DC, for my money, she's really timing her shots pretty well.
Her timing, accuracy.
Oh, there. I'm not sure her opponent knows where she is. She's in the octagon.
She can't possibly know where she is right now. I've been taking such a massive hit. Nice body.
Lands a good combination. Oh, straight right.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
And she caught the kick. Well, she's been good tonight, but she missed without. Oh, she lands a combination now. Nice volume of strikes, and it was hard to find a miss in there. She's on point.
Volume is very important, but accuracy stands out above all in that combination.
Oh, she's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. And she... Oh!
You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Man, the submission attempts keep on coming, going for a choke now.
My triangle.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Saved by the bell, round over. And the finish came just in time. Thought maybe she might tap there, but you know how tough she is. So the submission attempt right at the end of the round. Saved by the bell, back to the stools they go. We'll see if she can recover in time for this next round. All right, so there's the horn. The round is over, and we've got more fighting. It looked like maybe we'd get a finish there after she landed upstairs.
Well, she was excited. She thought it was done. How does she reshift? How does she get herself back in the moment to try to